Why is drinking cold water bad for you? Water is the cornerstone of life. It is essential for multiple functions in the human body, including digestion, blood circulation, metabolism, and temperature regulation. While staying hydrated is important, the temperature of the water you consume is a critical factor that can impact your overall health. Drinking cold water is a common habit for many people, but did you know that it can have negative effects on your body? Why drinking water is important for your health? Drinking water is vital for overall health. Water helps to regulate body temperature, transport nutrients, and flush out toxins. It also lubricates joints, promotes healthy skin, and aids in digestion. Staying hydrated is essential to maintaining a healthy balance of bodily fluids, which can help improve energy levels and cognitive function. The potential risks of drinking water. While drinking water has numerous benefits, it is important to note that there are potential risks associated with drinking water as well. Drinking contaminated water can lead to illness, and drinking too much water can cause a condition known as hyponatremia, which can be life-threatening. Furthermore, the temperature of the water you drink can also have an impact on your health. The impact of cold water on your body. The temperature of the water you drink can have a significant impact on your bodies. In particular, drinking cold water can affect your body temperature, circulation, and nervous system. How drinking cold water affects your body temperature. When you drink cold water, your body works to warm it up to your internal body temperature of around 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit, 37 degrees Celsius. This process requires extra energy, which can lead to a temporary drop in body temperature. This can cause your body to work harder to maintain its internal temperature, which can lead to fatigue. The effects of cold water on circulation. Drinking cold water can also have an impact on circulation. When you drink cold water, the blood vessels in your stomach constrict, which can slow down the digestive process. This can lead to a delay in the absorption of nutrients, which can have broader impacts on your overall health. The impact of cold water on the nervous system. The temperature of the water you drink can also impact your nervous system. Drinking cold water can cause your body to go into shock, triggering the fight or flight response. This can cause you to feel anxious or jittery, which can disrupt your focus and productivity. The digestive system and cold water. Digestion is a complex process that is essential to overall health. Drinking cold water can have an impact on digestion, slowing down the process and leading to stomach discomfort. How cold water affects digestive enzymes. Drinking cold water can impact the production of digestive enzymes, which are essential to breaking down food. When you drink cold water with a meal, your body may need to work harder to produce these enzymes, leading to a delay in the digestive process. Why cold water can slow down digestion. Drinking cold water can also cause the muscles in your digestive tract to constrict, slowing down the movement of food through your system. This can lead to constipation, bloating, and discomfort. The connection between cold water and stomach discomfort. Drinking cold water can also lead to stomach discomfort, particularly in people who already experience digestive issues. The temperature shock can irritate the lining of the stomach, leading to cramps, nausea, and other unpleasant symptoms. Cold water and immune function. Research has shown that drinking cold water can have an impact on your immune function. Specifically, drinking cold water can lower your body's defenses, making you more susceptible to infection. How drinking cold water affects your immune system. When you drink cold water, your body responds by constricting blood vessels, limiting blood flow to your organs. This can impact your immune system's ability to function, making it harder for your body to fight off infection. The connection between cold water and increased susceptibility to infections. Studies have shown that people who consume cold drinks on a regular basis are more likely to experience respiratory infections, including colds and flu. This is likely due to the impact of cold water on your immune system. Why drinking warm water can boost your immune system. On the other hand, drinking warm water can have the opposite effect. Warm water can help to improve blood flow and circulation, promoting the healthy functioning of your immune system. Drinking warm water with lemon or ginger can also provide additional health benefits, including reducing inflammation and promoting healthy digestion. The dangers of drinking cold water during exercise. The pervading belief that consuming cold water during exercise is an innocuous practice deserves critical examination. Contrary to popular belief, this seemingly harmless act can actually pose a significant threat to your health and impede athletic performance. How cold water can impact your performance? When you drink cold water during exercise, your body has to use additional energy to warm the water up to your internal body temperature. This extra energy expenditure can lead to a decrease in overall performance and an increase in fatigue, making it harder for you to complete your workout. The connection between cold water and muscle cramps. Drinking cold water during exercise can also lead to muscle cramps. When you drink cold water, your blood vessels constrict in order to regulate your internal body temperature. This constriction can decrease blood flow to your muscles, leading to cramping and discomfort. Why drinking water at the right temperature is essential during exercise. To avoid the negative effects of drinking cold water during exercise, it's important to drink water at the right temperature. Room temperature water is ideal as it allows for proper hydration without putting unnecessary strain on your body. Alternatives to drinking cold water. Now that you know the dangers of drinking cold water during exercise, what are some alternatives that are better for your health? Warm water. Drinking warm water is a great alternative to cold water during exercise. It helps to increase blood flow and circulation, reducing the risk of muscle cramps. Warm water also helps to flush out toxins and improve digestion. Herbal tea. Another great option is to drink herbal tea. Herbal teas are packed with antioxidants and other nutrients that can help to support your body during exercise. They are also free of the harmful sugars and additives found in many sports drinks. Infusing water with fruits and vegetables. Infusing water with fruits and vegetables is another healthy way to stay hydrated during exercise. Adding ingredients like cucumber, lemon, or mint can give your water an added boost of nutrients and flavor. Conclusion. While drinking cold water may seem like a harmless choice, it can have several negative impacts on your health. It's important to understand how the temperature of the water you drink affects your body. By choosing alternative options like warm water, herbal tea, or infused water, you can maintain your health and well-being while staying hydrated. Remember to always listen to your body and choose the temperature of water that feels best for you. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.